Bruno Tonioli made sure his hands were where we could all see them during the second week of Strictly Come Dancing live shows, after making headlines last week, when he appeared to have crossed a line with fellow judge Shirley Ballas. In typical Bruno style, he told the pair their routine had him feel so good, before adding touchy, feely, so good, at which point he looked to get rather handsy with Shirley. BBC Bruno during last week's show with reports on Saturday 30 September suggesting that around 20 shocked viewers have since complained to the BBC over the incident, Bruno made a joke about it during the second round of live shows. Bruno was as enthusiastic and over the top as ever, while he delivered his verdict to Molly King and AJ Pritchard following their tango, but when he moved towards Shirley, he suddenly remembered the controversy that ensued last week. Joking, "I didn't touch anything, I didn't touch anything." BBC Shirley Ballas and Bruno Tonioli. It wasn't just Bruno who was making headlines during the second week of live shows, with Alexandra Burke and Gorka Marquez already getting nines across the board from the panel thanks to their fastest paso doble. Sadly, not everyone had such a strong week, with Charlotte Hawkins bagging just 12 points of a possible 40 following her routine, during which she stumbled fairly early on and never really recovered. Find out who will be the first to leave the competition in the first results show of the new series of Strictly, kicking off at 7:15 p.m. on BBC One tonight, 1 October. Read more. Strictly Come Dancing's former pros, where are they now?